Okay, I think this is better. Hi. Little lawn maintenance action going on here. All right, this is better. Sorry, I kept getting an error message saying that I had to rotate my phone and my phone was rotated. So anyways, thanks for joining me, guys. I am at 4706 West Vasconia in beautiful South Tampa. I am so happy that it's not raining because it was monsooning as I was headed over here. So this is great that the rain has stopped and we can get a great shot of this beautiful home. So excited to present this to you guys. Really great house. So let me flip around and I'll flip the camera. As you can see, really, really beautiful curb appeal. This front porch, when we get up to it, is great, perfect for rocking chairs. I do want to mention that this home is a two-story block, which is amazing for longevity, obviously. It's all hardy board, so you are not going to have any issues in that regard. Again, great front porch, 10-foot ceilings throughout. Lots of updates that I'm going to run through in 2015 that this homeowner has done. So let's take a look at this porch because I think it's just so sweet with the little porch swing. You don't get great porches like this often, so when I do, I really like to highlight them. So let's go ahead and take a look inside. All right. So the interior and the exterior were one of the things that this homeowner did in 2015. So really fresh colors and fresh look with your grays that are so on point. So here to the right, we have our home office, great storage closet as well. I'm gonna get another angle of this room. It's real nice and open and really is great for the flow of the home because there's also a door that accesses the mudroom from here as well as the garage. Beautiful formal dining, and I want to point out these beautiful tray ceilings. Absolutely gorgeous. All right. Then we're gonna walk into the very open concept, family room, kitchen area. Really big size family room. Great for entertaining. And here's your breakfast nook, as well as your gorgeous kitchen. And we'll get a couple angles of that. But again, the appliances were updated in 2015. There is Cambria quartz throughout this entire home. Here's your butler's pantry. And then to your left is your very organized food pantry. Lots of space for storage here. Again, Cambria quartz throughout the home. Really, really beautiful veining in that. Let me get a close look at that. And actually, I keep saying that the updates were 2015, but the home was built in 2015, so. All right. Threw me off because they had an upgrade page that said when it was done. But I just recalled that it was actually built in 2015. So again, great breakfast nook. Plantation shutters, which are gorgeous. Again, very open concept. On this floor, besides a home office and a formal dining room area, you also have a great guest suite that is on the first floor. In-laws or guests that are coming to stay because it is also an ensuite. So you have your bathroom. Get another angle of that. Plantation shutters in here as well. And I really want to show off that mudroom as well because there's a lot of space in that mudroom. It's a really nice open space. Hi, Julia. All right. So that is the bathroom for the ensuite bedroom that is downstairs. Let me go ahead and show you the mudroom. Lots of cabinetry. It's a great catch-all space right off of the garage, which is awesome. Also off of the garage is a half bath. This would be the bath that your guests could use when you're entertaining. So we will head upstairs and then we'll go out back after. There is natural gas on the street, which is great. All right, let's head on up. Beautiful stairwell. All the way up to the bedrooms. Great closet space here. To our left is the first bedroom. There are 5 bedrooms, 4.5 baths in this house. And here, this is also an ensuite bedroom. Walk-in shower, which is great. There is a desk area in this little cubby, which is awesome. Great for the kiddos to do some homework, kind of tucked away from the bedroom. All right, let's head out to the next bedroom. Again, plantation shutters all throughout the downstairs and upstairs. This is a Jack and Jill bathroom, which who does not love a Jack and Jill? So you have your separate sink area. Oops, Kendall's going crazy. Sorry. Doesn't want to work for me right now. Let's see. There we go. All right, so separate vanity in the Jack and Jill, joined with a tub shower combo. And then the next room has their vanity. So kids can have some privacy as they're getting ready in the morning, which is great. And this home has really great windows, lots of natural light coming in, as you can see. Let me get another angle of this room. All right, let's head into the master, and on the way there, what I love about this room too is like this little private hallway, kind of really separates it from the rest of the upstairs. And then here's your laundry. Very important to have an upstairs laundry. All right, and then into the master bedroom. All right, so we'll stop at the closet first. Really great closet space. You can see tons of storage. All of your things kind of separated by his and hers, which is really nice. Hey, Casey Bass. Thanks for joining. Again, lots of big windows. This home really does have a lot of natural light. Today is very cloudy and it's very bright in here, even without the all the lights on. So again, beautiful Cambria quartz throughout into the bathrooms as well. Beautiful bathtub area with this gorgeous chandelier. Separate vanities, as you can see. And then this gorgeous walk-in closet, or not walk-in closet, walk-in shower. Really great job on the floor plan and layout of this house. So let's go back downstairs. I also want to mention, in regards to the kitchen, there is a service warranty on the cooktop and the refrigerator until 2022. So that is completely covered. Hey, Maria. Thanks for joining. All right, so let's go back outside. I also want to mention there is underground electric. Most of South Tampa does have, you know, the wires and stuff. Actually, this has the wires. I don't know why that said underground electric on the sheet, but I do know that there is room for a pool. Hey, David Hubble. Great backyard space. And this was quote unquote pre-plumbed for a pool. So the electric is underground for the pool. Let's just take another look at the back of the home. And we are going to be contacting a pool designer to kind of get plans for the pool so you guys can see what it would look like and how much grass space would be left and that kind of thing. But there's definitely room for a pool back here. Let's take a look at this great lanai. Really lots of great space for entertaining. And then a nice sized side yard as well. All right. Let's head on up back into the kitchen. Get another shot of that because this home really is a great entertaining floor plan. Very open concept. I want to get another shot from the family room into the kitchen so you guys can see that. Beautiful French doors. And again, all the paint colors are very neutral. Let's get another shot of the kitchen from over here. Gas cooktop, which is wonderful. And this island, I mean, what a huge, nice big island for entertaining or for the kids to do homework or to have a casual meal at. Great butler's pantry, again, that leads into the formal dining room. The flow is just really great. And then your home office, as I mentioned at the beginning of the tour. So I just want to thank you guys. Oh, and also want to mention, I just looked up and saw the speakers. Like Travis said, great surround sound speakers throughout. And it's plumbed for a gas grill outside. So two great things that you can add into your entertaining. So just want to thank you guys for joining me. Hope everyone stays dry today. And if you have any questions, reach out to the Bell Henderson team at 931-5000. Thanks so much and have a great day.